with it. Not get in the way with the feather.
And now you can help her out. Hold her hand, help her out. You just need to be careful, Jade. There's prickles all there. So.
You're right in the perfect spot, okay. Yeah. Is she really ready? Is she really ready?
Could you please sit? My name's Ross Brown, and I'm the celebrant for today's service. It gives me much pleasure to be here today. Marriage is a companionship, help, consideration, and love which a husband and wife have for each other. Within its framework of commitment and loyalty, marriage enables the establishment of a home where through patience, tolerance and courage, the love and affection of a man and a woman may develop into a deep and lasting relationship. Jack and Jade have honoured us by inviting us to be present on this special day. What they mean to each other is obvious. Their commitment has been made for some time. They are adults. They have chosen to share their lives in marriage. Their decision is responsible, free, independent, and happy. Of all the men and women they know, they have chosen each other to journey's life path together. Jade and Jack have chosen a red. I'm not sure exactly where it comes from, but I have it in my selection. And they couldn't con anybody else into doing it, so you've got me. If you can love each other through the sunshine and the storm, and keep the flame of true devotion glowing bright and warm, if you can give each other room to grow and change and learn, yet hold one another close in mutual concern, if you can be both lovers and the very best of friends, and face together hand in hand the challenges life sends, if you can offer patience, comfort, and real understanding, encourage one another's efforts yet be undemanding, if you can show true love and faith in everything you do, then married life will surely hold much joy for both of you. Next part of the ceremony is often known as the commitment, monotum, or warning, and I'll address Jade and Jack. Jade and Jack, as a registered marriage celebrant, I'm authorised by law to solemnise marriage according to the law. But before you are married in my presence, and the presence of these witnesses, I am to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship in which you're about to enter. Marriage according to the law of Australia is a union of two people to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered into for life. Okay, that's your warning. Next part is really a heartwarming part. It's giving away the bride. The tradition of being given a bride given away at on occasion of their wedding ceremony is a very old one. It's going back to ancient Roman times. Either a father or a senior male member of the family escorted the bride at the ceremony. But times have changed, and we certainly know that brides aren't given away. Today, Jade's pa, Les, brings his granddaughter to this ceremony, thus signifying his love and blessing on the union of his granddaughter Jade to Jack in marriage. So I ask, who brings this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
I'm ahead of myself. Be asking, Jack, will you take Jade to be your lawful wedded wife? Will you love and respect her, be honest with her, and stand by her through whatever may come, so you can genuinely and lovingly share your life together? Jade, will you take Jack to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you love and respect him, be honest with him, and stand by him through whatever what may come, so you can genuinely and lovingly share your life together?
I will.
As I stand here before you, looking into your eyes, I see all of the things I fell in love with. I stand here before you, my heart beating so strongly. I find myself lost for the right words to say. As I stand here before you, this ring in my hand, it makes me remember how complete you make my life. It makes me remember every laugh we ever shared, every hard time we made it through together, and every beautiful moment there is to come. I give you this ring, my heart, and my soul. I give you everything I am today as I stand before you. I promise to love you, protect you, be with you forever, and cherish every moment. With this ring, let it be known, I choose you. Let it be known that with this ring, I promise to be with you for all eternity, till death do us apart. I love you now and forever. Jade, I affirm my love for you as I invite you to share my life. To this end, I call on all these persons present to witness that I, Jack Samuel Lay, take you, Jade and Alexander, as my wife.
Jack, from the moment I looked into your eyes, you have captivated me, laughed with me, and shown me a love that I never knew existed. Promise together we will keep achieving our goals I promise to be by your side until we are gray and old. And I promise to love you unconditionally. Jack, it's you. It's always been you. And it'll always be you. You have been the best thing to walk into my life. And I will be forever grateful for that. As I take my hand and put it in yours, I vow to make you my lawful wedded husband and carry on this exciting journey with you by my side. Jack, I affirm my love for you as I invite you to share my life. To this end, I call on these persons present to witness that I, Jade Ann Alexander, take you, Jack Samuel Lake, as my husband.
Jack, this is a symbol of, the ring is a symbol of your commitment in marriage. Jack, this is a visible sign of your commitment in marriage. So place a ring on the third finger of Jack's left hand to repeat after me.
Jade, we will wear these rings.
Jade, we will wear these rings.
And the world will know.
And the world will know.
That I am yours.
That I am yours.
And you are mine.
And you are mine.
There's one left, I have. Cool.
Jade, this is, ring is also a visible sign of your commitment to marriage. As you place the ring on the third finger of Jack's left hand, you repeat after me.
Jack, we will wear these rings.
Jack, we will wear these rings.
And the world will know.
And the world will know.
That I am yours.
That I am yours.
And you are mine.
And you are mine.
Jack and Jade, today you stand on the threshold of a lifetime of happiness. You share the joy of deep commitment and a sacred trust. You have given each other the most precious gift of love. Treasure it, nurture it, and encourage it with all the energy you used in creating it. Remember, you are sharing something rare and beautiful. Always speak your truth and listen attentively so you may understand each other's thoughts and intentions. Learn to see the greatness and loveliness in each other and tell of it when you see it. If you can accept the sunshine and the warmth, you must also accept the thunder and the lightning. Inspire each other by sharing your accomplishments and say I love you often to retain the warmth between you. And don't be afraid to dance and sing to celebrate your joys and happiness. Even when you're angry, you are each other's best friend. Always strive to be content in body, mind and spirit. Together, the two of you can reach the one you cannot reach alone. Friends, Jack and Jade have declared before us all they will live together in marriage. They have made special promise to each other, and they have symbolized this by joining hands, taking vows and giving and receiving rings. Therefore, on their behalf, on behalf of we who have witnessed this ceremony, and on behalf of the community, I now declare them to be husband and wife.
Good on us, mate. Trust us to do that.
Yeah, everyone does that.
You stitched us up, that's what it was.
Can you go for dancing? What do you know? Oh, she's off. Awesome.
Huh? Nah, I never get off. Everyone knows it, man.
Yeah.
friends, allow me to present Jack and Jade Lay, who are now husband and wife. I know you will join with me in the wish that the rest of their lives, their hearts will continue to sing in harmony just as they do today. Mr. and Mrs. Lay.
Good luck to him, I say. No.
Oh, come here. Oh, shit.